What does every human need in a conversation? When we talk to somebody, they always need something. They need to be heard and understood, to be convinced for themselves that you are hearing and understanding them. Not agreeing, but at least heard and understood. Secondly, that you accept and appreciate them for who they are, whatever they have to say. That you accept and appreciate them. That's what every human needs in a conversation. So you need to provide that to them. That's the foundation. Otherwise, you cannot have a dialogue, a true productive conversation. So what you need to do as a good listener is you need to validate. Number one, good listening starts with the foundational skill of validating. You validate what? Specific emotions being expressed by the person speaking to you. Secondly, justification for their feeling it. Very key. We skip this very, very often. Please be mindful of it and start practicing this from now on. Make it second nature to you. Let's give an example. Working together in a team and you're about to start a new project. The person says, I'm nervous about this new project for whatever reason. If you say, don't worry, we have handled this kind of project before, you are not validating them. On the other hand, if you say, I don't blame you, there are so many stakeholders with different opinions, so many unknowns. Let's discuss what we can do about it. That is a validating response. The objective is for you to collaborate with them productively for everybody to be fully engaged on the project.